But just something that occurred to me, is it even feasible that maybe these shafts were solid and they were also just denser or maybe stronger than they think they could have been? And then maybe they could have